I don't love playing on the machine. And also, I picked one of Jason's songs and crashed it. Some random Italian. On the one hand, it's really easy to get her to add songs, and she's like, it's not she has like, no idea how to play. Well, it's in the middle of like a shopping center in the very middle of London. You know how London is? Like, the arcade could not afford to pay the rent because it was like £100,000 a year. £1,000 is like $150,000 a year. They weren't making that back.
There was a article more recently about a guy who calculated the number of trigger driven lions